चुनी ना छाऊं कैसी तेरी खुद गर्जी किसी ढोर टिकी ना पाऊं।
बन लिया अपना पैगंबर तर लिया तू सात समंदर फिर भी सूखा मन के अंदर क्यों रह गया।
Yesterday, which was my mehndi, and yeah, I've been all crazy. Today is not the bridezilla mode. Well, me and Aditya have been, you know, planning for this day for a really long time. We thought of getting married on 30th of May, but COVID ruined our plans. So today, finally, after, you know, dragging it for so long, we have finally managed to make this day happen. But he, on the other hand, has very interesting things to talk about. And he was talking about very intellectual stuff also, telling me about art and everything. And when he got to know that I'm from design background, his knowledge of design was very intriguing to me also, because not everyone knows so much about it. Aditya is a very particular guy. He likes to remind you of one thing constantly. And I, on the other hand, I don't like reminders very often. So that's one clash we both have, but he's now gonna change himself. So very particular about things. He's a really sweet guy. I like to be with him, very patient with me, and always keeps me smiling, makes me angry as well. But in the end, whenever we have a tough time, he's the one who actually comes back and makes up to it. So that is one thing I really like about him.
A lot of effort to get to this stage, and I'm looking forward to a lifetime with you together. What's amazing is how we learn from each other's mistakes and make each other a better person, and I think that's something that both of us have been doing, and that's I think one thing that I really like about us together.
बुझ के यूं अंदर ही अंदर क्यों रह गया।
रे कबीरा मान जा, रे फकीरा मान जा, आजा तुझको पुकारे तेरी परछाइया। रे कबीरा
रे फकीरा,
रे कबीरा, रे कबीरा, रे कबीरा, रे कबीरा, संग तेरे है सवेरा। रे फकीरा, रे फकीरा, संग तेरे है सवेरा।
Thank you.
Watching you.